Y'all know this game is not for nice people. This game is for young men running around neighborhoods knowing if they don't make a play, if they don't get a scholarship, they gonna die in that neighborhood. They gonna end up another statistic. See, some people play the game for the Gatorade and the cheerleaders. And some people play the game because they know they gotta save their family life. They gotta make a way. Their family tree is rotten, so they gotta replant one. And what football gives you the ability to do, it gives you the ability to leave the slums, go to one of the nicest colleges in the world, build your own name, build your own legacy, get drafted, and tell your mama and your daddy and your sister, we leaving the hood today. And you know why we leaving? Because I was unselfish. Because I left everything on the field.
I feel the master.
I feel
we
them.
Y'all ready?
They ready.
Well, come on.
We
come on.
Ready.
Y'all ready?
What?
They ready.
Who's ready?
Yeah.
Who's ready?
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 Who's It's real simple. You got two more quarters and that's it. Now, most of you have been playing this game for 10 years. And you got two more quarters, and after that, most of you will never play this game again as long as you live. I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.
I got my fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart, I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I checked the mail yesterday and not one college letter, not one college offer after all this hard work. I'd be telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so shite? See, we all pay a price, I got some things on my mind, but I need to regain my focus, cause it's game time. Give all, leave nothing, in the end I gotta choose. Clear eyes, full heart, I can't lose.
Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes.
Now look me in the eyes and put your hand in mine. Whatever's about to happen right here in this moment of time. So let's draw a line right here in the sand, and let it be said that on these very days, the day that we took a stand. Cause not just a game, it's more than a game. It's more than the hurt, it's more than the pain. It's more than the glory, it's more than the fame. This right here is about legacy, man. So it's bigger than me, it's bigger than us. We can lose sight in the midst of the fuss. Let's slow it down and take it in. Enjoy this moment, what's the rush? Taking it back, but we wanted more. This is what we've been waiting for. The tears in our eyes, we never want more.
Remember me for centuries. call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage.
I'm a Grenadier!
I'm a Grenadier!
Proud to be a Grenadier!
Proud to be a Grenadier!
We're family that stick together!
We're family that stick together!
I respect my coaches, my teammates, and my fans!
I respect my coaches, my teammates, and my fans!
This team is one!
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 There's no two things about it!
There's no two things about it!
Proud Grenadier!
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 Proud Grenadier!